Y'all goddamn give it up one time for my dog, man, DJ Esco, the hardest working DJ in the world. I started off DJing, man, in my mama's basement. Then I had Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday day shit. Then I finally got a night. Then I got two nights. Then All-Star weekend came, and the Monday night, man, your city went to go do All-Stars. And I took his spot that night, and I got his spot from then on, because I stayed down. You see what I'm saying?
DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.